this is actually pretty mental, you know, what's going on here? When you are in the public eye and you have become successful, obviously it attracts all types of people.
The same as the other families in the group. We had a very rough time.
Eric was up for it, let's buy a farm, let's, you know, build a studio. Oh, your farm's on fire! And, you know, you find it really funny. I didn't have that many personal possessions, but that was my home at that point. A fifth of the royalties that's sitting there belong to me. Why don't I have them? Why can't I get them? So the last 10 years I've been getting involved in the producing side, engineering.
Stuart's an excellent lecturer. There are different types of lecturers. Some are more flamboyant, some are quiet and unassuming, just got on with their work. Stuart's probably the second type of lecturer.
You know, what is success? How do you measure success? I mean, to me, success is just being, how happy are you? If you can be happy every single second of your life, then you're doing something right.